We have now reached the season where everyone is taking down the Halloween decorations and putting Christmas ones up right on November 1st. Although it is ironic because in Lucas world, it's summer over there, so it's a little interesting, a little different. So as per usual, I have gotten Lucas Kaneshiro's voice pack, and I believe this will be the last voice pack of this year. I don't know if they're gonna bring back the New Year's one again after they did a resale, but it'd be nice if they did. And I look forward to all the new voice packs that will come next year. Also, Shu Yamato is back, guys! I know that a lot of unions on Twitter were going on fire over how he came back with his voice pack, finally! I'm not sure if I'll do a review video on his voice pack, but I will certainly do one on Lucas, so let's get started. Okay, so it's kind of like the Halloween voice pack, where it's just one long audio track. So this one is around 4 minutes long. That means just less editing for me to do, so I'm really excited about that. And I look forward to my YouTube date! Okay, let's start listening.
Oh!
Me!
Noob!
Aww. Oh my god.
Oh, I love him!
Just like you. He was trying to say slope because of his accent. It sounded like slurp. Oh, he sounds extra Australian like usual in the voice packs. This sounds like a private gym lesson, like low-key, just low-key. I feel like I'm with an instructor and it's just the two of us, like... Luke is so good at yelling. Oh, I love him. Oh my god.
Oh,
stop. I feel crazy. Oh, that's nice. His accent slur.
Oh
my god, I have so many thoughts. Alright, that was the end of the track, and I'm very surprised, like pleasantly surprised by how the script went. He kind of started off like a golden retriever boyfriend, and then later became like your personal instructor. And then kind of went back to like he's your instructor boyfriend and you're both just like hanging out and he's like showing you how to do something. I'm trying to not give away too much of the script, but you can see where I'm going with it. I just found myself smiling a lot and just kind of like being shy or embarrassed whenever he was very caring and kind. It just resonates like what Luca usually seems like whenever we watch him on stream, like what he would like to do and all that kind of stuff. So I really liked it. I think it was so adorable. It's not like exclusively like a quote-unquote boyfriend experience. Like, he's not emphasizing any like romantic atmosphere. You can see it as like a date. Well, I mean, it's advertised as a date, but you can also see it as like a play date, if you know what I mean. But I really liked it, and I think like for people that maybe want to exercise or try something, or they're practicing something, you can try to listen to this and just imagine like Lucas encouraging you to excel on whatever you're doing. It just makes you feel really nice and happy. Like it makes you feel kind of better. It wasn't one of those like deep serious conversations that he does sometimes, but this one was kind of like, hey, you're doing it, like you're doing so well, like let's keep going at it. Like it was that kind of vibe. And also just like some sweet moments. I don't know, I really liked it. I think this might be one of my personal favorites now. It doesn't top my main favorite, but it's like up there in my personal Luca voice pack ranking list.
Gosh, it was so adorable.
I'm probably gonna listen to it again after this.
So, just like usual, I always recommend the voice packs. For this one, I wouldn't say it's an absolute must-have, but I highly, highly recommend it. It was such a good experience. It's such a fun and refreshing experience to have, and he has like little sound effects that add to the scenario. Even though it's snowing all day, like the sun still peeks out because Luca came over to see you. It's just so sweet, and I guarantee you will smile after listening to it. You will feel better. You will feel a little happier, and it's just the energy that Luca gives off. So if you want to have like a fun little date experience with Luca, not too many romantic or intimate moments, but this is like a fun date. I really liked it, and I think a lot of you would too. So be sure to check it out before sales end, and I think that's gonna be it. Wow, pretty short review, but it was a really great time. I had a great time. I feel kind of refreshed, like I kind of just took a shower. So let me know what you think, and let me know if you got any of the other voice packs, and maybe I'll check them out if you know you got a little like recommendation, or if it's really nice and you really want me to see it. Thank you, and I hope you guys have your own nice winter dates or a good time wherever you are. Thank you again for watching, and I hope you have a great holiday season.